Hi YouTube, Michigan Snow Pony Renee. We had some wind come through last night. Yeah, took a big branch off our cottonwood. And under that big branch is what's left of our swing. I'm glad nobody was sitting there. You see that? Yeah. More firewood, I guess, although I don't think cottonwood burns that great. But Tim's at work this morning. It's Saturday. He has got some overtime this week. So when he gets home in this heat, this is what he's got to do. Ugh. And the other casualty in the yard was this little silver maple lost a significant branch. So you know what that means. Tree hay! I'm out here with my clippers, and I'm going to be clipping these and making some tree hay branches. Why not? You know? It's got to be a silver lining to every storm, right? Okay, repeat what you just said to me.
What? It's got a real windfall of tree hay?
I thought that was a pretty good pun. I love puns.
Well, you know, that reminds me. If you're going to be homesteading, things like this are going to happen. This is, like I say, small potatoes. And you can't let every little upset your whole world. And you have to take these things in stride. I'm not making light of it. I mean, that could have come down on the tree. The whole tree could have come down on the house. It could have been really bad. But the fact is, it wasn't. And it's a minor inconvenience. It's not how Tim and I wanted to spend our Saturdays. I was going to be making jam, but I can't pass up this opportunity. So we're going to be doing this instead. It's just how life goes. And you just have to roll with the punches. I see a lot of YouTubers, every little setback in their life becomes a major crisis. And they put a video about it. And, oh, they barely survived and blah, blah, blah. Maybe they're just doing that to get views, you know, sensational headline type thing. I'm going to have to think of a headline for this. Anyway, maybe that's the case. I don't know. I hope it is. And they don't really feel that way, because homesteading is going to be really hard for you if you let little things like this upset your apple cart. So there's my little sermon for the day. And gosh, what title can I put on this? Nearly killed by winds. Oh no. Nearly blown away by winds. Narrowly avoided death had we been sitting in the swing. No, I'm going to put something about tree hay, I'm sure. Anyway, till next time. I'm not done yet. I got to show you the tree hay I've already dried. Excuse the background noise of chainsaws. That's all you can hear in the neighborhood this morning. But I wanted to show you what the tree hay that I dried already is like. Doing very well. It's staying pretty green. I'm drying it inside our big barn, which stays very dark. There's no windows. And I'm just kind of hanging it up. Hanging it up on the sides. More light in here than I thought. So there's some over there and over there, and Tim's going to put some more hooks up for me so I can maybe line this barn, well, without other stuff hanging up, with tree hay. But it's really curing pretty nicely in here. So, all right, back to work.